Παρακολουθήσουμε τις δηλώσεις του αρμόδιου Υπουργού.
The staff of our ministry, the Ministry of Digital Policy, Telecommunications and Media, and Mr. Vasilios Maglaras, the Secretary General of our ministry, because these people have worked really, really hard so that we can be here today and celebrate the fact that we have taken another small step for humanity. I'm very proud myself to have witnessed this moment, and I would like to thank also the staff of Thales Alenia and Arianespace for their wonderful work. The satellite, as you know, is going to use the Hellenic orbital slot, and this makes us quite proud. It is a major step for our country, because our country is coming back to the space industry. And it's coming in two ways. The first has to do with the launch of LASAT, which is a very, very important moment. And the second is the fact that we're going to initiate and start the Hellenic Space Agency in the next month or two. So once again, I would like to thank everybody who has worked in this project. And as a politician, let me take the opportunity to mention that together with the efforts of scientists, we must all work together to explain to people how important research on space and devoting resources in this kind of activity is for humanity, and how important these things are and how they can improve the life of citizens. This is where we will have complied with our obligation to make people's life better. Is it not what the case is all about? Thank you so much.
Λοιπόν, εμείς απευθείας σύνδεση με την αίθουσα στο κοσμοδρόμιο της Γαλλικής Γουιάνας.